Did you know that Warsaw, Poland actually uses clams as protection for their water system? They hook them up to wires inside the lab, and if the clams snap shut, that's an early indicator that there's toxins in the water. Therefore, the public supply would shut down and test to make sure that everything is safe, all because of these clams.